Hello my dear friends, I'm Anichoti and watching my channel Level Up For You. As you all know that plastic will once remove all the life from the earth. And despite of knowing all its disadvantages, we are unable to move to other eco-friendly options. However, there is a 12-year-old Pune boy who has been claiming to make such a thing which will remove the whole plastic from the whole earth. Then what is that invention and how is it so special? To know that, stay connected with me till end and let's start. That 12-year-old Pune boy which I told you has designed a ship which will help to clean up oceans and save marine life. And Hazik Khazi, who has named his invention Airways, has presented his idea on international platforms like TEDx and TEDIT. And now I will explain how he got this idea in order. It all started when it was a school project and where it was asked to the students to talk about the things they cared the most. And it was the time when Hazik Khazi saw some documentaries about the adverse situations which are caused by plastic and other waste materials in our oceans. And one day when he was washing his hands, he saw the procedure of the water disappearing in the sinkhole. And he also observed the way the swell of water is disappearing in the drainage. From this only, he realized that he should use this formula or this procedure to remove waste from our oceans. This is how Airways was born, a futuristic ship which can one, clean the waste floating on the surface of the oceans, number two, can analyze its waste, and number three, can stop the waste on its source and can prevent it from getting disposed by ships. And it is also told that Hazik Khazi has worked with many scientists and 3D designers to come up with a more bleeding edge design for the current model of Airways. Airways is just like a large boat which is powered by renewable gases and hydrogen and is surrounded by various saucers and compartments. And the saucers in Airways float on the surface, gravitate to create a whirlpool and pull the waste towards its center, and the saucers will have a central outlet which will swallow the waste, and it will connect via a tube to various chambers, and those chambers will include oil chamber which will collect waste oil, and there are other four chambers which are large, medium, small and micro respectively. Just think that Airways is a giant vacuum cleaner with various tubes attached to various dust bags. And when the waste enters Airways, the Airways analyzes it and segregates it and compacts it. And it again releases the filtered water back into the ocean, and no marine life is harmed during this process. The Airways has many chambers to store the segregated waste, and it also has an oil chamber to store waste oil. And according to the plastic it stores, Airways analyzes and compacts it. And when the waste is completely collected and analyzed, it is sent to the land to be recycled. Considering Elon Musk one of his inspiration, this 12-year-old boy says that it is very hard or massive challenge to clean the oceans, as roughly 1 million birds are annually dying from plastic ingestion, and about 66% of the fish caught all around the world have consumed plastic some way or other. He says that ignorance is the biggest threat to our planet today, and we are living in a planet where we all are contributing towards the detriment of our planet. and if we'll be a little conscious towards the change, the decision we make, then the earth will be a very happy planet. And when he talks about all of us, he just not means about humans, but he also means about animals, plants, water, air, and ecosystem, which makes the earth a very beautiful place. He says that two kinds of people are there in the whole world. One, the people who make problems, and other, the people who solve problems. And his advice to venerable innovators is to be in the latter category. And always believe that you have the thing which can change the problems or can solve the problems out there. This young innovator is a problem solver through and through. And thanks to such young scientists or innovators who are inventing such things which are now also making some chance to solve this plastic pollution problem. With these lines, I would like to end this video. So if you have liked today's amazing motivational story, then give us a like and subscribe our channel, and for proper updates, press the bell icon too, and give your valuable comments in the comment section. So that's all for today. Till then, goodbye.